It's the 23rd of October. I am up at the Liss property on Saturday, again the 23rd of October 2010. That's Coleman Road down below, and that's the driveway for this neighborhood. There's a number of houses up here, lots. And just kind of pan down through the car collection here. That's mine. Mr. Huber's. A couple of the new T-Birds and a classic Olds in between them. Jerry Schmidt's 90 feet long Buick. And here's the rest of the neighborhood and the Liss residence.